Hey everyone, I'm meteorologist Matt Serwey. Another hot, and this is the most humid day that we've had so far in this stretch. We've just kept stepping up that ladder more and more, and there hasn't been much in the way of rain. I know a couple places, very lucky few in southwest Iowa and southeast Nebraska, saw a little bit of rain yesterday afternoon, but today, oh, we're just starting to see those puffy little cumulus clouds pop up. That's about it. 83 at the airport right now, and a calm wind, so that dew point of 68, that heavy, humid air is just sitting there. A little breeze usually helps on a day like this. 81, 82, 83, 84, those are the numbers on the map as of 10:15 this morning. And the dew points, again, these are the highest we've seen so far in this kind of warm stretch. Upper 60s, uncomfortable. Low 70s, awful. For the dew points. That's kind of in the territory where you just start sweating as soon as you step outside. If you are going to be outside this afternoon, still in the moderate count for tree pollen, weed pollen is low, the grass pollen continues to be high, so this is kind of the standard fare for how this graphic has looked over the last few days. Air quality is in the moderate category. The ozone level, usually when you have light winds and all this heat and humidity, you can trap a little bit of ozone. So, people with incredibly sensitive respiratory systems might have some complications today. You can see that there are two batches of clouds we're watching. One across western Iowa, those are the daytime heating cumulus clouds that we've grown accustomed to seeing over the last few days. But notice those clouds off to our west. That's outflow from rain and thunderstorms that just fell apart across north central Nebraska very early this morning. It is possible that as that outflow, if it holds together, as it interacts with some of those puffy little cumulus clouds, we could see a brief rain shower. I'll put those rain chances very, very low, and especially mainly south and southeast of Omaha once again. But again, I'm just not holding out much hope for any type of rain today, probably just a couple of tall clouds going into the afternoon. High temperatures, warmest, or not the warmest, one of the warmer ones we've seen so far in the low to mid 90s, probably around 90 in southwest Iowa. So, Storm Predictor will show the clouds popping up as we go into the afternoon. They'll clear out overnight, and by tomorrow morning, they return. Tomorrow, even more sun. That will be the hottest day of the week as we get into the mid and upper 90s. But then Friday, look what happens. Thunderstorms, yes, we do have a good chance of seeing at least a little bit of rain. The Storm Prediction Center has a moderate risk, or a, pardon me, a marginal risk over us in the green. And there are two different scenarios that could play out. First scenario, overnight thunderstorms hold together, and we're stormy through the first half of Friday, and then likely quiet in the afternoon. The second scenario, which is kind of what we saw earlier this morning. Those storms fall apart to our northwest, but it leaves one of those outflow boundaries over us as we go into the afternoon, and we get stormy through the second half of the day. And unfortunately, there's no real way of knowing how long those overnight thunderstorms will hold together. So if you have plans Friday, yes, there's a chance for rain. If it's in the morning, if it's in the afternoon, it could be wet. If it's evening plans, if it's not until 7 o'clock, you'll be fine, I think. But any storms that do develop on Friday, be it in the morning or the afternoon, have the potential to produce some large hail, gusty winds, maybe some heavy rainfall, but overall the tornado threat is very, very, very low. So no impact weather today or tomorrow. It's definitely going to be hot, but not humid enough where we're talking about a heat advisory or it's really dangerous outside. But on Friday, we have the potential to see those stronger thunderstorms, and depending on when they roll through, temperatures will end up somewhere in the 80s, so a little bit of a respite from the heat. But then we go right back to the 90s. You can check out the 7-day forecast anytime on KETV.com or the free KETV mobile app. Meteorologist Sean Everson will update your forecast on NewsWatch 7 at noon, and Chief Meteorologist Bill Ramby will be in later tonight. I'll see y'all tomorrow morning. Stay cool. Have a great day.